Hi guys, welcome back to Beauty Nerd Central. Today I have a slamming New Year's look for you. I thought I would do something a little less traditional and go with bright colors and, well, glitter's kind of traditional, but it's bright yellow and not silver or gold. So I thought I would do that for New Year's this year. So stay tuned and I will show you how to get this New Year's look.